Is there a land where I might believe I shall stop coming here?
Why?
Whoa!
Even with the war on, they still managed to procure fine.
Don't seek to get me drunk, sir.
The liquor I was seeking to get in front.
Yes?
Count Kurt Dysart.
Are you here regarding the combat?
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? His name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now, I've learned, the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
You lumpen proletariat.
Ah! Scoundrel!
Watch it!
Move it!
So this is the haunted house. Shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already. Inhabitant clearly left in a hurry. Scattered salt. Probably to drive ghosts away. Pointless superstition. Air flowing through this crack. There's something in there. Been here in a while. like a journal. The root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. And earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Something clicked. Break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. Ceiling would have caved in if not for this support. Thank you.
reapers come for me.
Hey!
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it in a state to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Well, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
Eternal fire, have mercy. Do not, I repeat, do not come any closer.
Oh, God.